whose loss caused me equal regret. Another fallen commander on this day's field of battle is Confederate Major General W.H.T. Walker, also shot from his horse about noontime by federal pickets. But in all parts of the battlefield lie the slain of both sides, of all ranks. And everywhere, comrades spring forward to replace them as he hit on his black charger. The hapless commander of the repelled battle, Captain DeGrasse. Other officers of Logan's staff follow at the ready. In this ambulance, also wending towards Sherman's headquarters, reclines Brigadier General M.F. Force.